Well, I remember the first day, and I was walking around with my computer, hoping to look, I just wanted to look like I wanted to be invisible, but I wanted to be near you. And I remember using, you know, the gigantic phones, you know, like Florsheim shoe phones, or like this big. And just walking, and that morning seeing tent after tent with all these extras and costumes and people being paraded into the little bar scene, which was the scene, the first scene was the Pesci on the yelling at the cowboy.
Oh, right, yes.
And then you saw me, and I didn't really know what to do. I know I needed to be near you, but nothing was quite specific yet.
Right.
And then you looked at me and you said, oh, yeah, stick around, kid. And I said, great. And then Joe Reedy came out and pulled me in and says, hang out by the monitor, hang out by Marty. And then he shouted in front of the entire crew, Alfonso is always allowed on set. That was it.